Hi everyone, I'm Mohammed Bilal and you are here and you're watching Trendsetters Academy. So today in this lecture I will tell you that there are some rules and regulations when you're creating some sort of group, some sort of page on some Google Plus, on some social media, on some Facebook, wherever you want it to be, on some WhatsApp. So this is about technology perspective, and these are some common rules, some basic rules. These are some general rules that I am here to discuss with you all. So if you follow these rules, then I'm sure about the thing that whatever the group it is, whatever the group might be, you will enjoy the thing there. Okay, so these are here the rules here. So these are the rules about the social media, and there's some community that you're going to create, and if you follow the rules, I think everyone must follow the rules and the community goes really fine. This is about the social media here. Whatever the social media you are going to be, like on Skype and LinkedIn, YouTube, on Facebook, on Twitter, whatever the media is there, there are some colorful peoples available. Every type of people you follow, every type of people you find, some like awesome people, some have some awesome mind, some have some tricky mind, some have some naughty mind. You can find each and every person there. When you are in social media, you find every person there. Okay, so there must be some rules that everyone should follow the rules, so everyone must be secure and everyone must feel fine and feel free about the thing. So here are some common rules. The first thing, that if you are going to join some sort of group, then you must know what really the group is and what really the group is solving the thing. So what really the goal of the group is. So the first thing here is what really the goal of the group is. You are following some sort of group, like right now I am just creating this creating this tutorial in the basis of some sort of group that my team created. Is about some Android group, some technology perspective group. So I'm just following the thing there, but these rules are totally social, totally basic general rules about each and every group that you really want to create and you really want to communicate with each other. So these are the things where the second thing is, group is good to stay or just to leave. What you really know about the future, what you really know about the thing, that if you are following some sort of group, so the group is really good. Is it really helping? Is it really feel free for you? Then you are going to in discussions what really the thing is there. So is it fine with you? Are you, is this thing is good? And the next thing is, are you really getting help from this group? Okay, this is quite an important point here, that seriously, are you getting some help here? Like if you are going in some group, and if you're creating some group, and if you're joining some group, then what the really thing is there? Is it helping you? Is it helping you? Is it fulfilled for you? Is it completing your requirements, what you're really going to do there? And the fourth thing is there. So if we grow the community, is it helpful for the others? Like, do you think as an individual, like, do you think that if there are more people that are coming and more people that are going to join there, so it is helpful for the others? So the community might be goes strong or might be goes weak. It's up to you. It's you have to decide on your own, and you have to tell the others and to help the others. Is it fine with the thing? So I think that's quite important things here. And the fifth thing here is, the people of the group are helpful and friendly. Are they really friendly? Are they feel like a family? Are they seriously good? Most of the time it feels like they are going to fight with each other, some sort of the things. I will discuss later these things. These points are common here. The people of the group are helpful and friendly. Let's come to this point. Yeah, really, is this fine with the thing? Is there any fight with about the caste, creed, or some religion perspective, or there is some good they appreciate with the people and they appreciate the things, what you really going to do, what you really are creating the things? Is it fine? Okay, the last thing here is the environment is fine? Are you learning anything from this or nothing at all? Like I told you before, Is the thing is good? Is the group is helpful or friendly with you? Are you learning something from here, or just some sort of you are getting some entertainment there? So entertainment is good for you or not? It's up to you. Are you enjoying the thing? What really the purpose of the group is fine or not? It's up to you. It's really up to you. So now the thing here is, these are the things that you must know as an individual. Okay, fine with this. I hope this thing is fine. As an individual, I told you that what you really know about the thing. So now there are some rules. If you're going to join some sort of group, some sort of any sort of group, okay, what really is some sort of entertainment group, it's some sort of technology perspective group, whatever the thing is there, what really the thing is there. So what really the rules are? These rules are some common and the most important rules, and these are some general and the most important rules. Just bold this thing that these are the most important rules here. Okay, so you must, everyone must create, whenever they want to create the group, whenever they create a group, they must follow these rules, and just tell everyone the admin must follow these rules, and just tell everyone that you must follow these rules, only then you can stay in this group. Okay, fine with this thing. So let's see what really the first rule is. The first really rule is the no political discussion, please. Okay, this is the most important and common rule here, that most every people just have their common parties and just like to want what they want to tell other people's, like, okay, fine with the thing. Yeah, I belong to this party, I belong to this, these are my political parties, these are my political things, these are blah 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 blah. And these are not awesome thing here. Like, in group you are going for a discussion, and if you want to do some political discussion, then you must create some sort of group that they must be like for the political thing. Okay, I hope this thing is fine. And really the next thing here is, there must be no abuse. Like, people are there and they are just, when they are going and talk about the political, and then they go on a fight, and the next stage come there when they fight with each other and they use some harsh words that hurt the other side, and they even don't know why they are doing this thing. So these two things are the most important here. Okay, I hope you are getting this thing. Like, you must follow the rules, and if you don't follow the rules, then you must be kicked out. That's the common answer here. So really the third thing here is, then no sort of any sort of sexist discussion. Like, it's most common in the people's, like, they just go in the thing and just talk about the sex, and this is quite so bad about this thing. Okay, and really the third thing is, whatever the group you are going to find, whenever you grow a social network and you want to create some sort of group, then there you find every sort of people, every colorful people, might be black, might be white, might be green, whatever the color of their skin is, doesn't matter. The thing that matters the most is their brain. So we are here to share the knowledge, to share the technology, to share the things. So we have to focus on that thing. So we must follow the goal, and we don't need any sort of thing like that. Okay, fine, this is quite bad thing. You are black, oh, and I am white, so no, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Whatever the knowledge, whatever the country, whatever the thing, whatever the religion you belong, it's not matter here. The thing that matters the most here is your knowledge. So right now we are on a platform there, we are sharing the knowledge, so we have to focus on this thing. Okay, so we are sharing the knowledge, not about the thing, not about talking about the others, like the your hairs, your colors, and blah 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 about these things. So this is bad. Okay, this is quite so important here, and this is some common rules here. And let's see what the other rule is. You must help the others. Yeah, this is the important rule here. Like, you must help the others. You must tell the others what really the thing is going on. And if someone stays there, then he or she must help the others. And must, if they know the answer, then they must help the others. That's quite so important thing here. Like, we are getting community here, so there must be a purpose here. So the main purpose of this is that we are going to help each other, so we create a better community there. Okay, and we want to create a better world for living. For living, yeah, really. We want to create a better world. So for this, we have to help each other. We have to help each other. But one thing important here is, if there is some sort of an assignment, then it's not like that. You want someone say, okay, please help me and please complete my assignment. No, it's not like that. at first you must try. At first you must try, try, try. And when you stuck in the thing, then you must tell the other, okay, I am stuck here, and now please help me out here. Please help me out here. I am stuck here, and just give some proper query here. Not like just upload the assignment and tell us that, okay, fine, I am here. Please help me out. This is my assignment. Please complete it. This is not the right thing. Okay, and the other thing is, like, you can share your knowledge here, you can share your links here, but it's not like that you are promoting some sort of thing. It's like if you create some sort of, if you find some sort of link, like which helps other in some sort of performing the thing, if he or she see that tutorial or whatever the thing is there, so if it helpful, then you must share the thing. I think that's quite, most of the groups and most of the things ban this link there. If you share the link there, if you promote your thing, then you must be banned. So I think this is quite bad. But really the thing is, if the link is sharing about knowledge, and if the link is about sharing knowledge, helping others, and if someone got some helpful material from the link, I think you must share the URL. And I will appreciate about this thing. I'm sure about this thing. Others must appreciate about these things. Okay. So the next thing really. You must respect each and others. You must respect. So for creating a better community, you must respect each and everyone. Like I told you before, you are here. You are facing colorful peoples here. Some might be any sort of religion, any sort of caste, any sort of thing here. But really, right now, what we really focusing on is on your brains. So I think there's no color of brain, like there's no different colors of brain. Okay, so you must follow the knowledge, not about the people's what really the colors are. Okay, so you must respect each other's. This is quite so important thing. This respect creates a better community. Okay, and the next thing, the most important thing is, like, the people may interfere with others. Like if you are creating some sort of group there and they are going to interfere in their personal lives, this is really bad about the thing. Okay, so this community is basically about whatever the community, like I just created a community about Android community, and there we are sharing the knowledge there, and right now I am creating some sort of rules so for my people. So they must follow rules and stick with the rules, and they must enjoy with this thing. I hope these things are fine. If you interfere with others, this might feels like they might left the group, they might left the thing, and community goes really down, the growth of the community goes down. So I think this is fine. This is fine with this thing. So the most important point here is the last point, is what really your goal is. Okay, you must follow your goal. If you are creating some sort of project, if you're creating and you are stuck in there, then you need help. So you tell us, you tell everyone, you tell the community, oh, but really the issue is here, please help me out here. So the community must follow the rules, and they respect others, and they must help others, and they must help other, and they must teach you how to reach your goal. I think this is quite some awesome rules. These are some basic rules, and if I forget some rule, if I forget something about anything, might be I just forget about the rule, any other rule that really general, and I don't figure it out. So please write it down and comment it and share with others and tell others what really might be the rules are there. So I think these are some basic rules in my perspective, and I hope you like this lecture. And the last thing is, just keep calm and follow the rules. Okay, and the last thing, the most important thing here is, please subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe. On your subscription base, I can create some awesome lectures about these things that you must follow, and you can create a better world there. I hope this thing is fine. Okay, bye, have a nice day, and happy life. Goodbye, ta-da.